peace and blessings to any and everyone listening to this message. This weekend, I had an amazing opportunity to not only attend, but perform at an event put together by Katy J. Lamarre. By Your Side Project presented What's Love Got to Do with Domestic and Intimate Partner Violence. This is a serious matter. And there were some amazing people in the building there to share their stories. Survivors, ladies and gentlemen. We had healing meditation by Romel Washington. The senator from Connecticut herself came to join us, Alex Bernstein. Also, jazz music and a vocalist that came all the way from Georgia. Master of ceremony was Carol, along with another spoken word artist named Felissa. This event was near and dear to me because pictured behind me is my late great aunt Banny Yelverton, who was a famous model back in the 70s and who was brutally murdered, killed, taken away from me. And after doing my research, although no arrests were ever made, I believe that it was someone that she knew or was possibly involved with. When people think of domestic abuse, they often focus on domestic violence. But domestic abuse includes any attempt by one person in an intimate relationship or marriage to dominate and control you. Domestic violence and abuse are used for one purpose and one purpose only, to gain and maintain total control over you. An abuser does not play fair. An abuser uses fear, guilt, shame, and intimidation to wear you down and keep you under their thumb. Love is not abusive. So if you know someone that needs help, don't judge them. Just try to help them find the courage to make a change. Because until you walk in those shoes, you will never know. Domestic violence and abuse can happen to anyone. It does not discriminate. Abuse happens in heterosexual relationships, in same-sex partnerships. It occurs within all ages, ethnic backgrounds, and economic levels. And while women are more often victimized, men also experience abuse, especially verbal and emotional. The bottom line is that abusive behavior is never acceptable. Whether from a man, woman, teenager, or older adult, you deserve to feel valued, respected, and safe.